these members of Congress and these other people who were there grab that kid up and then pile on as a 10-year-old.
He's just 7 miles in the outfield, right? And just to create a human barrier, human shield barrier around the one child there is just, you know, it breaks your heart.
And you know, thank God those Capitol Police officers were there to first of all take fire and then to redirect the fire from the gunman, take fire, get it, and return fire and neutralize it.
Absolutely. And there's plenty of security experts out there, former FBI, former Secret Service, that are doing private sector security consulting. And these are the kinds of things, just simple conversations. You're running that scenario by them, and you'll usually get some decent advice on just some things to think about. I mean, yeah, and you get more involved, and they'll really sharpen up the target. So I think that's just what you have to do then, because you've got to have these conversations.
Well, this is a perfect time.
Thanks so much.
Got a metal piece I can hold up in the air. Make sure it's all clear.
Pull my knife out.
Oh, great. Thank you.
It's gonna be really crazy later in the year when that solar eclipse happens. Are you aware that that's happening this year? In August, we're gonna be in the, where we're at, I think there's supposed to be 90% of the sun's gonna be blocked out. We'll be the first one over the United States in a really long time.